Hi, Kyle here from Goeman Agency. I'm going to take you through Medicare and individual health care during this annual election period open enrollment for the state of Minnesota. Let's get into the two different forms of health insurance. First, let's look at Medicare, and then we'll draw a line here, and then we'll look at individual health care. So with Medicare, they call it the annual election period, and that is what we're going into, and that is from October 15th till December 7th. And I'll put that in the description of the video as well. So for Medicare, most people don't know this, but it's for people on disability or people that are turning 65 or aging in. So that's what Medicare is for, and basically right now is the time to pick a supplement. So there's we call them the A, B, C, and D of Medicare, and it really follows this line. Medicare Part A pays your hospital bills, and everybody has that through payroll. If you're working a job right now, you are paying into the payroll on your Medicare Part A for hospital bills. Part B is for doctor bills, and this you usually pay about $109. It's dependent upon what you paid in over your lifetime for taxes, so that's Part B. Part C would be your choice, so your supplement, your MAPDs, whatever you're looking at. So we usually say that's your supplement or your choice plan. And then we have D, which is for drug. Now you don't have to have the drug, but you can get penalized on that. So we always recommend going over and looking at a drug plan. Even if you don't need it, just a cheap plan will keep you out of the penalty. And the penalty changes a little bit each year, but we can take you through that too. So that's the basics of Medicare. That's what we'll be going over from October 15th to December 7th. And then we have individual health care. Now, individual health care, they call it the OEP, the annual election period. And that's going to start here November 15th, so not like Medicare, October 15th. It's November 15th, and it's going to go to February 15th of 2015. So hopefully you can see that. So 2015, February 15, 2015 is when that cutoff will be. And for individual health care in Minnesota, we actually have three programs, and it's based upon your taxes. The first program is actually, it's aid, so you'd be on the county. It's a Medicaid system based upon your income, and I know it's usually $22,000 or below, and that's, you can go through MNsure. Part two is actually MNsure, where you get a discount for cost sharing, and it depends on your family size. I think it's about up to $42,000. So $42,000. So really the difference in between those two plans. And then option three is the private market, and this is just anybody in the state of Minnesota. That's my crude drawing of Minnesota. Those people are going to have to pay a private rate, which we're looking at an average rate of 17% increase, but we do know ways around that where you can have just a better plan, use your HSA, and you can also use other plans in the middle, and we can go over that too. So these are the basics of Medicare and individual health care. The biggest thing are these dates, October 15th through December 7th for Medicare, and November 15th through February 15th is individual health care for the state of Minnesota. So that's what we'll be going through. I'll put a couple links below the video in regards to MNsure and the federal government site, healthcare.gov, that you can go to as well. We're not going to be looking at groups. There are some group renewals, but you might have to talk to your employer, because if you're coming off of a group, this November 15th through February 15th is the time to make a decision. So appreciate you watching this video. Remember to subscribe, and please comment and like the video. Thank you.
Do your insurance policies pay your premiums for you? Think about that. Does the return of premium option, dividends, living benefits, and other insurance contract provisions work for you? Has your agent shown you how to structure your policies in a way that will pay for your auto, home, life, health, and other insurance lines? Learn more about a comprehensive insurance strategy by going to GoemanAgency.com. And don't forget to subscribe and like us on Facebook.